On reports of BJP Patrick, LK Advani saying that he does not have confidence that emergency rule cannot happen in future. NCP General Secretary DB Tripathi today expressed agreement with Advani's statement. Speaking exclusively to NNIS, Tripathi, however, ruled out the possibilities of Advani's statement being aimed at the Modi government.
I think I agree with Advani. The political system in India has inbuilt authoritarian tendencies. Therefore, the possibility of repetition of emergency-like situation cannot be ruled out. So we have to keep people alert, people, media, political parties, civil society. They have to be vigilant against any dictatorial moves in this country. Shri LK Advani's comment is not on a political party. It is on the political system. And I think this kind of serious analysis of the Indian political system is needed at every moment. So I don't take it as the BJP is ruling the center. Therefore, his comment is to be seen as a kind of observation on the present ruling dispensation in the country. Well, my stand is very clear. It is a matter of propriety. Therefore, it is a moral and constitutional issue. External Affairs Minister, Mrs. Sushma Swaraj, owes an explanation to the country. Let her give her explanation. Then we'll analyze and decide the future course of action. As far as Lalit Modi's statements are concerned, I think it has to be probed. I don't take the statements by an ED accused as the final truth. I think Mr. Chidambaram's questions are quite relevant and they have to be examined.
Powered by NNIS.